What's up, Dino Crew, and welcome back to some Lego Star Wars. We finished the original trilogy, the middle three, and now we're on to The Force Awakens. Looking forward to it. Let's see how they've done this one in Lego, and let's get straight into the episode. What's your guys' thoughts on the new Star Wars series? I really enjoyed it. I know a lot of people didn't, but what are your thoughts?
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
BB-8.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Yeah. Hide in here instead. Right. You gotta defend ourselves from the First Order. We gotta get out of here. Oh, legs. Now we look like a full stormtrooper. Go, 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 go.
You take this, it's safer with you than it is with me.
Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
A fallen 80-80? See what is next in store for our young adventurers.
Hmm.
In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Hey, 2187. Good to see you.
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
The hangar's through there.
Were you sent down to Jakku earlier?
Thankfully not. Last time I went on a mission led by Kylo Ren.
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Alright, that's cool. It's like allowing you to do little side stuff like that.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? I guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Squadron sent to Jakku and myself.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have spread around the barracks. I thought I was a Tatooine went in there.
Despicable behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating. It's everywhere.
Okay, well. Don't know if it's still going to work or not.
Hey, just my size. Convenient.
Oh, yeah. Now let's get out of my word.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live. I think.
No, they salute me. That's cool. Yeah, that's right. I thought.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
That's not good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
Oh yeah, first order of business.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Amazing they've managed to build that like amounts of Lego as well.
First things first,
Classic
you're gonna
massive.
Help me collect
Jesus.
Some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Yes, this is just a find.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
Oh, that's quite cool.
It's close. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Maybe not quite what I want to do. Okay, so he can do the R2-D2 ones as well. That's cool. Boom.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Oh no. What the hell? Okay. I didn't think the glider ran out of juice, but it's just going to glide me all the way to victory. Is the last one.
That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Uncarplut.
Oh yeah.
Let's head to Nima Outpost.
That's quite cool. She got like a little glider. Driving, if I say myself there.
Here to trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
Well, there we are, guys. That's part one done of The Force Awakens. I hope you've liked it so far. We're going to be continuing on in part two and finding out what these two can get up to. If you have liked the episode so far, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay up with all the games I play, not just Lego Star Wars we do on this channel. There's FIFA, the Sniper Elite, there's going to be loads of that coming out, so make sure you hit that bell icon. Stay awesome, guys. Cheers.